Someday I should become a singer with a Spanish mom who sings for women of great fortune. I'd sing to them with a guitar I borrowed from some poppy barrel, but you don't know it doesn't hurt you. My name would be Antonio, and all my bridges I would burn. And if I gave them some, they'd know I expect something in return. I'd have to get drunk every night to talk about virility with some old grandmother who might be decked out like a Christmas tree. Though congelatins I'd see, though I'd be drunk as I could be, still I would sing my song to me about the time they called me Jack. I could be for only an hour, I could be for an hour every day, if I could be for just one little hour, cute, 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 in a stupid ass way. And if I joined the social world, became procurer of young girls, then I would have my own bordel. My record would be number one, and I'd sell records by the tunnel, sometime in the other floor. I would then be handsome Jack, and I'd sell books of opium, whiskey that came from Twickenham, authentic queers, and phony virgins. I'd have a bank on every finger, a finger in every country, and every country ruled by me. I'd still know where I want to be. Locked up inside my opium den, surrounded by sunshine and men, I'd sing the song that I sang then about the man they call me Jack. I'd have to be for only an hour. If 1 hour sometime I become, ought to become for only an hour. Hot, 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 and at the same time dumb. Now tell me, wouldn't it be nice that if one day in paradise I sang for all the ladies up there, and they could sing along with me, we'd be so happy that it'd be down the bones really nowhere. My name would then be Jupiter, and then I'd know where I was going, and I would become all knowing, and my beard so long and flowing. If I became deaf and blind because I pitied all mankind and broke my heart to make things right, I know that every single night, angels and the devil too would sing my childhood song.